down was Orloff. Play continues. A run there by Tom Wilson, taking to task Stephen Kampfer.
That was a big hit right by the blue line there of the Rangers. That was a big time hit there from Wilson.
It used to be. There's still a way to do that, and here it is.
And Wilson split a couple of players there, maybe caught Kampfer.
Meanwhile, the Battalion kicked across for a drive that's swatted out of the air. A half speeder that is grabbed by Holtby from Klein.
I think Kevin Klein got a lot on this shot, but a heck of a play from Zibanejad. Get that puck back to the point. It's an end over ender. Sometimes those can be a little bit more eventful for a goaltender, obviously, if they're a little bit lower, because that puck looked like it would have been airmailed up and over the net, but good board work there by the Rangers.
DJ Oshie also with 33, and it's set up for him, and a save made by Lundqvist on a beautiful setup for TJ Oshie. Did not notice, because of what we were watching across the way, why Ovechkin was shaken up and went over toward the bench. Did not understand that, but meanwhile it's sent back down for an icing.
Well, Adam Clendenning just overskates that puck, and Justin Williams comes in backside first and takes out Clendenning.
And here is a steal and a carry right back ahead, holding on, and then a freight train hit by Orloff that sends Smith down. Well, it had all the look of an offensive chance, and Orloff just shut it right down.
And the Wendy's Robo Cam is going to show you how it got shut down. Brendan Smith, aggressive one-on-one off defense against TJ Oshie, tries to go offense, puts his head down, and Dmitry Orloff lowers the boom.
Guided it back over to Niskanen. 25 left on the power play. Right back over it comes, holding Ovechkin. Scores!
It was just a matter of time for Alexander Ovechkin. It had, what, 3, 4, 5 shots from this area of the ice. Settles it down. And it's a quick little wrister there from Ovechkin. Williams was there looking for a screen, but I don't know if it ended up being Kevin Klein. It ended up being the screen on Henrik Lundqvist.
There were a maze of players there, including Kevin Klein. You see the reaction of Henrik Lundqvist.
Carried right back ahead. Lindbergh gave it across, settled down by Miller, and the shot is blocked away and crumpled to the ice and shaken up. Staying out there right now is Brooks Orpik, and he will get to the bench. As ahead with it now, finessed on over to Kuznetsov. Score!
Marcus Johansson of getting Kuznetsov with a backhand saucer pass, and Kuznetsov doesn't miss after taking the relay from Marcus Johansson right there, streaking through the Ranger defense, and he finds a way to open up Henrik Lundqvist.
Double it in front, knocked away by Shattenkirk, regathered though, and then quickly taken away, and the Caps started back out to 3-on-2. It's Ovechkin and Oshie the wings, it's on to Backstrom, hit the pipe with a shot, rebound, on! A great stop made by Lundqvist on what looked like a sure goal from none other than Ovechkin. Along by Klein, 12 seconds to go. Wide of the net, right out in front. Kreider was reaching, couldn't come up with it. Kreider again to the back. One more try, shrugged away, scramble in front. And the whistle is blown with 1.3 seconds to go. And it becomes number 9 of the year, number 12 for his team. The President's Trophy for the second consecutive year.